Have the Arduino board hooked up now. Seems to be working. Moving the thing back and forth with whatever was programmed on there, so I think it's call that a win. All right. Good night.